Hello and welcome back to Sam's Disney Diary. If the census spa aboard the Disney Wish isn't enough of an escape, guests 18 and older can find a secluded adults-only district dedicated to lounging, sipping, and soaking. Set away from the bustle of family activities, this peaceful refuge offers breathtaking panoramic views of the ocean from a luxurious infinity pool. Take a dip in the pool, unwind in the whirlpool spa, relax in a chaise lounge, or indulge in a cold beverage from the Cove Bar, an open-air watering hole offering beer, wine, and cocktails. A Disney Cruise Line's guest's favorite, the Cove Café, is a poolside lounge serving gourmet coffees, teas, specialty drinks, and treats throughout the day. For the Disney Wish, the sophisticated yet casual spot refreshens its look, reflecting the Oceania-inspired artistry of Disney's Moana.
It's an adult area that we have, but it's connected with Cove Café. You need to be 18 years old to come in this area. So it's like an exciting moment. Is there, let's say, our restaurant is the coolest place on board the ship. You want the cool place, this is where you come. It's not great, it's not fantastic, but people, 3-day cruise, you are at sea, you're gonna come here. You're gonna have dinner, you're gonna come here. Some of the people are gonna want to stay here during the sunset, don't go back to the rotation. So the beer you're tasting here is the first time we do it. We work for a company down in Georgia, and we partner with them, and they created us this pina colada beer. So the one you're tasting here is a pina colada beer. So I highly recommend you, when you taste it, take a nice sip. You know, don't go like, take the nice beer sip. There you can feel the beer, light, fresh, and fruity. Of course, you're in a Caribbean, remember, people will love that. So here's a no beer drinker, no strong, not so much of alcohol. It's a 4.5 ABV, so that's the beer you're gonna drink. Of course, coming to Cove Café, a high selection of, you can have the Mai Tai, you know, the wonderful remind you of the vacation, the wonderful margarita with different tequila. You're gonna have the selection of beer. So there in the adult area, specialty cocktail will have it. However, usually when you go there, 60% of the drinks are beer, but you do have a lot of refreshing, the gin and tonic, the Aperol Spritzer, all the hard seltzer that we have now from Topo Chico, White Claw, Truly, we all have them there. So we're coming very trendy in this area. So it will be a very busy area, I believe, during the cruise. Here, welcome to Cove Café. It's part of the same premium experience that we give. Cove Café, we do have Cove Café on all the ships. Earlier, I was talking about Palo. Here, it's an area that people like to enjoy, relax. It's at the end of the ship. Of course, you can have some coffee from all around the world, actually. Mr. Bang Bang over here, that you see him. The Bang Bang is from Thailand. Everywhere we go to open the ship, he's probably one of the best barristers. He was one of the best barristers in Thailand. And you know, in this area of the world, people love coffee. They wake up with coffee. 6-7 different kind of coffee. Some of you may see all these different coffee, and this. So we have the K-Mex, the V60, the fresh press. You can ask for some Ethiopian coffee, Australian coffee, Turkish coffee, Italian coffee. We brew it at a minute and serve it for you the way you want to have it. So the world of coffee changed quite a lot lately, and 1 in 4 people drinking coffee from 12 years old all the way up. And of course, number one is not hot coffee, as you may know. It will be cold brew and cold coffee. So a lot of natural cold brew. So the world is changing, and sometimes my kids spend more money at Starbucks than anything else. So cold brew, cold coffee. People like to come here also enjoy a glass of wine, a cognac, an afternoon drink. So it's not a coffee place. They come, they relax, they read their book and all that. 3-4 day cruise. So on all the ship, this is a Cove Café. Mr. Bang Bang, anything about the coffee? I know you're passion. You love coffee. You can have cigars also here. We sell cigars. You cannot smoke it. But however, you can go one level up. There's a cigar place. You can smoking area. You can have it. Bang Bang? Oh, they're running away from me now. I know you're a coffee lover. Anything you can add about the coffee?
So in addition to what Mr. Salah said, we have also coffee that I really enjoy, which is the Ethiopian coffee. Recently I grew for Mr. Salah, and I told him this is the best and you have to try it. And I made it for him, and What do you think, Tom?
Oh, it was fantastic. Yeah. Lovely coffee. So for coffee lovers, like when you smell, you know, I mean, the coffee or coffee bean in a glass, I think. In the morning, some people just make it. But again, just to remind you, Cove Bar, quiet Cove pool. Right now it's not so quiet because it's busy, of course. But quiet, we have it on the and the Cove Café. The adult area that everybody enjoys. In the morning, you're coming in, people having the coffee. Before they go for breakfast, they leave the children in the room to watch one of the Marvel or Star Wars movies because they're still getting up and all that. So parents come here. In the future, we plan to have the mobile app for all the cafe. So in the future, not right now, but like this, anywhere you go, so we'll have the mobile app and we'll just say, okay, where would you like to pick up your coffee from? From one of the cafe downstairs, one of the maybe a different area where you make coffee. So you'll be able to have your coffee anywhere on board the ships. Okay? Usually this one opens at 9 a.m. Okay, 9 a.m., 10 a.m.
To when?
Usually I think 10 p.m.
Okay.
Or 10 p.m., 11, it depends. You know, this space is used also for testing. You know, we do have some mixology testing, champagne testing, tequila testing. So this place is used, something as Cove Pool. All right, okay. So sometimes we close the place during the nighttime and you have like 10 people enjoying a wonderful tasting. Adult only, of course, they're adult, but 21 years old. Okay, so because it will be an alcohol testing. So again, 18 years old can come here and relax, enjoy it. And of course, this is, I think, the end of your tour. I hope you enjoy all that. Any questions?
Thank you.
No,
thank you very much.
Hit that subscribe button for more. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time. Congolution.